This is it, buddy. This is the awesome recording studio where we're going to record our album.
It's a studio. It says it on the door. It's official studio.
This is one of those lame karaoke things.
Okay, you want to bail? Go ahead. You want to walk away from your dreams, or do you want to come in here with me, like the Tenacious D I know, and change rock history?
See, man, they got headphones and everything. No, look, dude, they gotta record other people's songs.
Yeah, well, that's where a little studio engineering comes in handy, my hard rockin' amigo.
This is the greatest and best song in the world. Tribute. Long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here, we was hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road. And he said,
play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your soul.
Well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other, and we each said, okay. And we played the first thing that came to our head. Just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see. Well, it won't make two, it wouldn't want me three. It's a destiny. I watched every little stuff of tears and snow, and the sound of shine and the moon of snow, and the crash of dust.
Like the Tenacious D I know and change rock history!
headphones and everything!
Now look, dude, you gotta record other people's songs.
Yeah, well that's where a little studio engineering comes in handy, my hard rockin' amigo.